When you are in the designing phase of your new overhead crane, one of the aspects that you'll have to cover is whether or not you need a single or a double girder design. Well, which one is best and how can you tell? Welcome back to Cranes 101. What's up guys, Devin here from Mozilla Companies, and today we're gonna cover a couple different things. First, the differences between single girder and double girder bridge designs. We're also gonna talk about the advantages and disadvantages of both, and most importantly, probably the reason you clicked on this video, is how to determine which one is the best design for you and your business. So to help me tell this story, I brought back Chris Whitney, who I'm sure you know and love by now from our previous work, and we start by talking about the differences between single girder and double girder design.
Double girder bridge crane uses two bridges, so your hoist is actually riding on top of the bridge. Also, you may see in some special circumstances, the hoist will actually ride between the girders. Basically, what that does is gives you a better hook height than a single girder crane where the hoist is riding on the underside of the beam.
So in addition to hook height, capacity seems to be a clear winner when it comes to going with a double girder design. But when is a good time to go with a single?
So someone would favor a single girder versus a double girder crane when they don't have the space. So because you're riding a hoist on top of a double girder crane, you're chewing up a lot of space. However, you can notch the beams and actually drop the girders down to account for that space. However, you're basically getting yourself back into a single girder hook height. Again, a double girder crane also costs more because there's more materials and more consideration with regards to engineering.
So it comes down to floor space, what you have available, and cost, how much you can budget for this project. So when would you rather go with a double girder design?
Someone would want a double girder crane over single girder if hook height is an issue. Again, everything comes down to an existing space or a new space and what's allotted for the crane. So if hook height is an issue, but you've only got a certain amount of height to the building structure, you're gonna wanna use a double girder crane where the hook actually goes up in between the girders and allows you to get your load higher.
So one thing that a lot of people really don't know is that you could bring in your overhead crane manufacturer in the design process of your building. That way, when you're speccing out your floor space or if you're trying to figure out exactly what needs to go there, you can not only know exactly where your overhead crane is gonna go, but you could bring it in early, get it installed, and use that to help the rest of the installation process. But back to single versus double girder design. So let's say you're gonna go with a single girder. There's gotta be some disadvantages, right?
Main disadvantage of a single girder crane, again, is the hook height. Your hoist is riding on the underside of the girder, so your hook can only get so far up. Major advantage, again, would be your cost. It does cost a lot less than a double girder crane does.
So how difficult is it to determine which design is better for you?
Let's say you have a change in your production, you're lifting longer loads or taller loads. You're gonna need to have that extra hook height in order to get the load to the place that you need it to.
Hopefully, this video was able to help give you a better understanding of single girder and double girder bridge designs, specifically the differences between the two, advantages and disadvantages of both, and the best way to determine what exactly you need. Now, if you like this video, don't hesitate to like and share it with your friends and coworkers, specifically if you know that they have an overhead crane purchase coming up. They might have the same question that you had, and hopefully we can answer it for them just like we answered it for you. But I get it if you're not quite ready to call. So what we did is we developed a free resource just for you. If you click the link above, it'll take you to our free overhead cranes ebook. It's built to teach you as much as we can about overhead cranes before you make a phone call or make a purchase. The goal is to make you as informed as possible so you don't make a mistake. And if you need additional help, don't hesitate to reach out to one of our lifting specialists. They'd be happy to help you however they can.